Okay.
So. So we are looking at this subterranean area on our structure. Oh wow, it's pretty bright. This will have a higher density of carbon. In fact, this might be a lot of carbon.
So on this first spot we have oxygen 60%, carbon 27%, and then calcium 8.86%, copper just a measly 1.86%, zinc a measly 0.98%, and then we have some silicon and molybdenum. Because molybdenum is a low percentage, it may not be there, but certainly it looks like there's a signal. If we go here, it looks reasonably clear. Yeah. There does appear to be some other lines here, but anyway. Although, this one here. Yeah. Anyway. And by, because it's such a heavy element, it's 1.5% by weight. In the second spot, which is in this light area here, we have 5.55% iron, then some nickel, and then we have mostly copper, zinc and oxygen. Looks more like the base material. On the edge of this circular inclusion, there seems to be quite a bit of diatomic concentration. Aluminium and sodium, otherwise it's copper and zinc and oxygen, as one would expect. A little bit of silicon. On this little part, we have a fair amount of iron, and by weight that's even more. Copper, zinc, and then a lot of sodium by atomic concentration on this area here as part of this oval structure here. Down here in this outer area, this darker area, it has oxygen and iron are the predominant elements, with zinc, copper taking a back seat, and again, a lot more sodium. Yeah, so the second most abundant element here is iron. And here we are producing a map. So, this is where the copper is. Then the zinc. The oxygen is focused in the center there. The iron, when it comes up, it's not the iron. That's the iron. Sodium, very clear on these maps. Interestingly, silicon is in the center there, and so is aluminium. They are co-located, silicon and aluminium, right in the center of this ball-like structure. Calcium's on these two edge bits. Okay, so that is interesting. Seems to have a aluminium and silicon blob right in the center. Interesting. sulfur, silicon, a lot of calcium. Yeah, second most abundant. Right, so I'm going to look at one spot in the middle there. And we're going to look at maybe here. Yeah, that bit in the middle there has absolutely no no copper, no zinc, no iron. It is just oxygen, silicon, aluminium, and sodium. Bit on the edge here is copper, sodium, zinc, iron, silicon, copper and zinc being the highest, and that last one is, yeah, so in the center there, that is quite interesting. It is mostly sodium. Out in the end, silicon. Okay.